Hello, today I will tell you how to download and install Tux Typing in Windows. Tux Typing follows steps after installing file. Firstly, click on the file and you will get a pop-up window. Click on Yes. Then click on I agree on the license. Then you get this type of pop-up, then give permission to the Tux Typing like desktop shortcut, startup shortcut, then click on Next. Now Tux Typing is started to install on your computer system. Wait for a while. Many times it seems that if you install Tux Typing can't find it is because you may mistakenly you have forgot to create desktop or start shortcut. But you can still run it by quick run means Windows plus R and then browse file. Firstly, click on Browse button on right side the Go this PC and then OSC, then click on Program Files, x86, then you will Tux Typing folder, then click on it. There you will find two application, one is for uninstall and second is to play, so click on unfront file name as Tux Typing. Do not click on uninstall application, and when you click on Tux Typing and then click on Run button enter Tux Typing. See that the application is running successfully. Typing file on your computer. So follow the steps. Firstly, open your browser, then search Tux Typing free download. Click on File Horse option. Now click on Free Download. Then start download. Your file will start to download as I have already downloaded and installed it. So, I will not download it again. You can see your file after download will appear in download folder. Thanks for watching now. If you find it helpful then